Nice rainbow.
It is a brown.
Rainbow.
Yeah,
nice. Nice rainbow.
On the golden
zonker still. Yeah. I switched back to it.
Yeah. I some hits on the bulldog.
Did you?
Yeah.
What a crab is Patty.
Oh, he sucks on you, huh? You fight them fish like they were 30 inches.
Thank you.
think I'm going to put a light clay reel in.
I think I'm going to put me a crabus patty on.
Ain't his name Jeb?
Jebediah.
That's a good sketch. They all look like Jebediah.
Eh, wasn't a happy camper, that's for sure. They never are they?
Huh?
They never are.
Caught him on a stone.
All right. Got a nice brown there too. Yeah, probably about
17, 18.
I couldn't really tell you, Jim. Yeah, and that one there is nice too, dude.
Oh, that one there always has some good.
It looks like a freaking...
That's why I like to hit that.
Uh-oh, it's a sucker-licious.
Huh?
It's a big sucker.
Is that what it is?
Yeah. Yeah. My big sucker-licious. Hey, look how big that sucker is.
I caught two of those in the wintertime like that.
Kind of, he reminded me of you a lot.
Fuck, a lot. Get more hair than I do.
Yeah.
Remind me of you in about 3 years.
Yeah. Hey.
Missed him on a golf.
Whoa. That's needs, dude. The sun needs to go in.
Yeah, that's kind of a pain in the ass.
That and Jebediah needed to leave.
And them
inner
suits were going to crash into me.
They did.
I know. I'll give
you a hand. Too lazy even to jump off and move the raft, you know what I mean?
It's probably easier to just push it out of the way. You know? They're like, hey, dudes, want a beer? What? No. I'll give you some assistance. They look like they're having a good time.
Uh-huh. They look toked up to me.
But stuff.
They look toked up to me. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Suckers are jumping everywhere. As soon as that sun went in, buddy. Yeah, Jebediah wanted to say something, but he didn't really say it.
Yeah, plenty of room to know that. More than plenty. Well, we're off to a separate good spot,
too. Craig said he was here that day. A guy, he was 80 yards away from me. He's hollering at me, "You're getting too close to me." Craig. Craig was here that day, up above where.
How far away was it?
About 80 yards, he said.
You know what? That's far enough. The fact of the matter is, if he don't want you to be away from him, he wants the whole fucking trip.
So the guy started screaming at him.
Them little suckers are popping right up in front of me.
I get hits there. I just keep. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they always like the red ones better. You ever notice that?
What's that?
They always like them red ones better. Yeah.